It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
What truth?
Are you serious? Are you serious? The Illuminati! What?
They shall cast their silver in the streets, and their gold shall be removed. Their silver and their gold shall not be able to deliver them in the day of the wrath of the Lord. They shall not satisfy their souls, neither fill their bowels, because it is the stumbling block of their iniquity.
The greatest trick the devil ever pulled was convincing the world he didn't exist.
Are you serious?
Let no man deceive you.
Are you serious? Jesus saves. Stainless steel. Travel mug. You better get some coffee. It ought to be an Are You Serious? Jesus Saves coffee cup. And it's always better in the Are You Serious? Jesus Saves coffee cup. I mean, it's always better. If you have Texas Bud Lake, grab your book. If you haven't got it, go to my website. Find out more about it. Find out more about our book so that you understand why these phenomenons are happening, not because of some mumbo-jumbo scientist that can't speak six words, can't put a...
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it. I award you no points, and may God have mercy on your soul.
Are you serious? Are you serious? Technocratic tyranny? Guys, we're on the brink where this is the dawning of a new world order. Let me just tell everybody the global reset of a planet Earth and the coming technocratic tyranny is upon us. I need you to share this video with everybody you know. Something biblical is going on right now with the signs of the second coming of Christ. Let me say it again. We are on the dawning. This is the dawn of a new world order. Or is it a new world disorder? The global reset, planet Earth, the coming technocratic tyranny is upon us. It is time that we arise from our sleep and realize that the beast kingdom is about to rise. Let me just say real quick, let me put a shout out real fast to noblegoldinvestment.com. That's www.noblegoldinvestments.com. A lot of folks have lost hope recently. Matter of fact, there's a lot of despair around, few sleepless nights, and with the stock market returning to minus 10% since the beginning of the year, it's all looking a little dismal, but it doesn't have to be. Because crazy as this sounds, even gold is actually up 15%. That's a 25% difference from your 401k in the stock market to if you had your money in gold or silver. It's probably something you've never considered before, the way you've never considered Zoom or wearing a mask in public. But all these things seem normal now, don't they? So should investing in silver or gold. Matter of fact, gold, silver, palladium, and platinum have proven to be safe haven instruments in precious metals. It's the only investment with appreciating value during these economic collapse. If you're interested in securing your wealth, call noblegoldinvestments.com. Go to their website at www.noblegoldinvestments.com or call them. Call Colin Plume or one of his associates at 877-646-5347. That's 877-646-5347. It's noblegoldinvestments.com. Christian company, family owned.
Show me the money. Let's look at it.
Show you the money.
Oh, no, you can do better than that, Jerry. I want you to say it, what you would mean it, brother. Hey, I got Bob Sugar on the other line. I better hear you say it.
Yeah, no. Show you the money.
Not show you. Show me the money.
Show me the money.
Yeah. Louder.
Show me the money.
I need to feel you, Jerry.
Show me the money.
Jerry, you better yell. Show me the money. Show me the money.
One day, Jesus is coming. You may be at church. You may be at work. You may be asleep. God grant that you will be ready when he makes his personal appearance. My God, what if his appearance occurs on a Sunday morning?